It was already there. It was just parked in the mud. I had to like wade over to it and get into it. Why not? So, snipers? No, I know, but there's like snipers on the dish, right? Or was there? Thought there were snipers on the dish. I was looking for cover. Let's see. I saw a guy above us when we were driving past the top of the dish, but I don't see shit. I think I just took a fucking shotgun to the side of the face. Not really sure. Okay, so then it was the sniper that took me out. Oh. Oh, they popped my fucking tires? When did that happen? Oh, fuck. This ain't happening. Get the fuck out of my way, you retard. Oh my god. Oh fuck, dude. That guy's car didn't look that fast. He looks like he's going pretty far, pretty quick here. Yeah, it was like, at first he was like 0.3 miles away, and then I've been chasing after him, and then he was 0.5 miles away, and now he's 0.8. He's like, I'm not gaining on him at all. He's at 0.8 still, so I guess I'm kind of... Or he's at 0.78 now, so I'm kind of making a slight gain on him. Oh, except this. This is going to throw me off. I don't know. Point 0.8 still. Fuck, dude. Why does it say we're a mile away now? Oh, fuck. Ugh, this tire really fucked me up, man. Fuck. I didn't expect this. Oh wow, they just completely laid me out. I was ducking the whole time. Oh man, they are just fucking your car up. Ugh. Did you see that epic slide? I tried to slide across the hood, but there was that other car right there, and my knees hit his car, and I just fell on my back. Might have an easier time of this if you turn the car around. Oh, dang it. I was like, got it, but I didn't tumble into it. teleport out of the car.
Nice. Now keep your mouth shut about me, you hear?